Good morning.
This is Penny, Charlotte,
and Ms. Wilson.
Oh, with your Leo Nickerson morning news. Today is Monday, September 26th.
Please wish happy birthday to. I lost my birthday list. It's over there. Can you hand me a birthday list, please? Okay, and on. Yay! Two! Drum roll, please. Okay, we got the 26th. We've got Corbin Davio in room 201. What is that? Yeah, 201. And I've got Ruslana in room 158. Those have birthdays today. So that's Corbin and Ruslana. This is your birth song. It is a very long. Hey! Coolio. All right, and we've got. What else is happening here today?
Well, it's color draws now.
Oh, yeah, color draws. So go hit me up, Benny.
Okay. And 154, Rowan, for being a great leader.
Cool.
And 129, I have Grayson for being very organized and he knows what to do next.
Oh, nice that's job. That's Grayson? Cool. And I've got Hayden in 104. Thank you for leaving your desk so tidy after lunch.
I have Taylor for raising their hand and waiting to share their amazing idea.
Cool.
That's a long one. In room 103, yeah. Hannah for pushing in everyone's chair.
Nice. And I've got Jackson in 155 for excellent focus on French reading. So that gives us Rowan in 154, Grayson in 129, Hayden in 104, Taylor in 203, and Hannah in 103, and Jackson in 155. Those are the color draws. These are the amazing people that deliver to you after the announcements.
And
plus
Caitlin.
Our producer, Caitlin.
Yeah, she's going to be there. Okay, today's weather forecast with Alfonso the Elephant. Okay, so right now it's 15 degrees and a high of 24.
Cool.
That's right.
So I mean, my name is Humanto, the human.
No, it's Elefonto, the elephant, and he's the only one with that very unique name.
Gotcha. Okay, yeah. It's orange shirt assembly at 1:15 today. I'm looking forward to that one. So I'll see you in the gym at 1:15. Everybody else, we'll see you outside for physical education. When I woke up this morning, got up from on my bike, I was kind of worried it was going to be cold, and it was amazing.
It was so warm. I came out, I was like, why is it warm?
And it smelled so good, too. It smelled like that crisp, that wonderful fall air.
It's weird.
Yeah, it's good. Right, so I'll see you outside for physical education. We're starting a brand new unit today. All right. Don't forget, if you have cross-country running forms, that's grade 4, 5, and 6s, who picked up their permission forms and you have them signed, bring them in. You'll see that there's some right by my black backpack on the bench. So bring your cross-country forms in, put them by that black backpack. By that black backpack.
Say it right.
Say it three times fast. You know, I might
be. I heard Luke and Eric showed up at 8:21.
Whoa, Luke and Eric already have theirs in there. That's pretty
cool.
Good. All right, so I guess that's all, folks. This has been
Leo Nickerson Morning News for Monday, September 26th. Have a great day. Please remove your hats for the Senior of O Canada in English.